Good morning. Here are your morning announcements for Monday, September the 27th. I'm Jada Wilburn. Welcome from Kipnis.
Don Pratt played Hillcrest Saturday at Finneytown Stadium. Here's some game action.
Run around the right side and
touchdown, Don!
Run around the right side, Hendricks.
Touchdown, Don!
Next up, the Panthers face Finneytown High School Friday at 7 p.m. at Finneytown. Homecoming is coming up on October 16th at the Fitness Academy from 7 to 10:30. The tickets are $15 each and will go on sale October 4th. Students that want to run for homecoming king or queen can sign up with their receptionist or Miss April at MAME. For the week leading up to the homecoming dance, Spirit Week will be taking place from October 11th to the 14th for $2 per day. You can dress in spirit rather than uniform. There is a theme for each day. Monday is Character Day. Dress as your favorite TV or movie character. Tuesday is Pajama Day. Wear your favorite PJs to school, but no slippers. Wednesday is 90s Day. Throw it back 30 years and rock your best 90s look. And finally, Thursday is Twin Day. Let's see who can match each other the best. Get your twin on. Appropriate dress is required all week in uniform if you choose not to participate in Spirit Week. Students interested in running for homecoming count can sign up with the administrator at the buildings. Seniors will run for king and queen, and juniors will run for prince and princess. The building administrator must approve any posters before being posted on the wall. Senior shirts are coming. The shirts are $15 each and will be available from the receptionist at all locations. Are you interested in college credits while you're still in high school? Do you have mostly A's and B's? No absences? Don's Gate programs might just be for you. Students can take college classes and qualify for credits against an associate's degree. You must be able to pass a placement test. If you're interested, talk to your counselor. A reminder to students that all credit counts at Don Community High School. This includes all electives. It is important to pass all classes. The Senior Capstones Project completes your academic experience at Don and leads to the next step in your journey after high school. Capstones has been streamlined this year to include resumes, cover letters, reference page, goal settings, worksheets with a written response, and a digital vision board. Seniors, it's not too early to think about gathering your community service hours. Seniors must earn 120 hours during your senior year in order to graduate. Community service hours can be work hours or opportunities sponsored by Don. Contact your building community service advisor for more information. Are you looking to find a job, build your job skills? WorkBridge Academy is starting up. Don is teaming up with Cup Inc. for students 16 years and older. Students will be transferred from the location to the facility. A snack will be provided and a job skills training will begin. Job placement will also be provided. For more information, call DeAndre Lou at 513-200-9771. Sign up with your counselor or building coordinator. If you're interested in the business side of the restaurant trade, there's a new culinary entrepreneurship program starting up. Learn how to open up and successfully run a restaurant. For 11th and 12th graders, there is possible job placements. Questions, call Chef Anthony Jordan at 513-746-8233 or visit chefandvitokitchen.org. Sign up with your building coordinator or counselor. Don Core is in session. If you're interested in becoming a welder, chef, nurse assistant, office administrator, carpenter, facilities, or automotive technicians, you could become certified while you earn your diploma. Call extension 1003 or email aallen@donsensi.org. You could finish high school and can be on your way to a high-paying career. It is important to remember how to keep safe during COVID crisis. Remember, wear a mask while in school. If any students or staff is exposed to the virus and is not wearing a mask, that person must isolate away from school. School remains open Monday through Thursday, closed on Fridays for deep cleaning at all locations. Keep social distances, which means stay 3 feet apart at all times. Here are the students celebrating birthdays. If you see them, wish them happy birthdays. Here's what we're having for lunch today.
Those are your announcements for today. Make a difference today. Make someone smile. Make it a great day at dawn.